We are standing here at the 2022 GVRHA Hygain Waterwheel Reining Classic, and I'm standing here with the winner of the second class and the men in particular as a men's ladies class with David Norbury and Mitch Dunnachie. Is that right? David, we'll start with you being the birthday boy, number 64 on your horse and 64 today. Happy birthday.
Thank you very much, Mel. I'm glad to have made another year.
So are we. David, why don't you tell us a little bit about your horse and a bit about your run today?
Okay, Max is owned by Antoinette Foster from High Form, and I've had him for about 3 months. The run I had today was really good. He scored a 70, so that's really pleasing for me, considering he's done a lot of runs over the years and so forth. Today, we had a couple of prior runs whereby it was just a training run where I could work on his anticipation and so forth, then brought him out to show him, and he showed really nice, so very pleased with him.
And a score of 70 for both of you, so well done. I'll jump over to Mitch. Mitch, why don't you tell us about your horse and your run today?
My horse, Perfect Revolution. He was great. He's just my first show with him today. He's just been handed to me by my partner, Steph Lansfield. She's decided to step down and let me take the reins, and he was pretty cool for our first show. I was very happy.
Yeah, fantastic. Well done, guys. Great way to kick off the show today with the, it's the first, I guess class, but technically the second with the men's ladies. Unfortunately, we didn't get a chance to interview Michelle Moore, that was the winner of the ladies, but well done, fellas, and have a great show.
Great. Thanks very much, Will.